Looking a little put out there, input. Interest you in a preem, BD?
Not my first time.
Don't remember you.
'Cause I didn't get in through the front.
Huh, get a load of this one. Right. Rules are simple. Someone catches your eye, you do not grab it. You find him in the catalog, ask for a BD, and get yourself a box. No recording, no copping feels when the guards ain't looking. In you go.
Have fun, input.
Welcome to Lizzie's.
My, what a sweet little face you have.
Something.
So, curious, the name Lizzie's, is that the owner?
Not for a long while, no. It's none too sweet a story.
Now I'm just flat interested.
The real Lizzie ran a strip joint out of this place back in the day. Lizzie's Bar. Those were paid right, insured, even had decent security. Good spot, all in all.
Ah, stories of the golden days. Inevitable demise and the inevitable drink over sweet memories.
All what makes the tall tales easier to swallow.
So, what went wrong?
Tiger Claws shot up Lizzie. Tiger beat one of Lizzie's girls, real bad ones. No hesitation, Lizzie blasted the guy's balls off. The gang came back the next day. Liz was done. Sort of. Big boss now is Susie Q. It's a science state, though. Biz booms to this day.
What's on the menu? I'm looking for Evelyn Parker. You know if she's here?
Who's asking?
Name's V. She and I have a, date.
Well, V, it's a pleasure. I'm Mateo.
Uh-huh.
No,
so,
cry.
Evelyn?
Club's big. Gonna have to look around. Can't do it for you.
It's all right, Mateo. I was waiting for this one. Evelyn Parker. I knew it was you as soon as you walked in.
Sense on? Only tequila I drink. How do you know?
I like to know everything about the people I work with. Either that or it was just a lucky guess.
Why are we meeting here? Any particular reason? Actually, it doesn't seem much like your thing, this place.
Mm-hmm. I'll take that as a compliment. Come on. No place we can talk where ears won't prick up to listen. We'll be in the lounge, Mateo. Anyone asks, we're not here. So, what?
Nothing's wrong.
Girl like
really?
Me.
Why don't you just tell me this?
I just
a little
told
vanilla
you.
Vanilla and sprinkles.
Of course.
Or can you
can count on me, babe.
Wax. Maybe electricity.
Mm-hmm. No, no, don't thank me.
Dex had a load to say about you. And trustworthy.
You don't give a rat's dick what Dex thinks. We both know that.
You have trouble accepting compliments?
No, just think flattery's beneath you. Am I wrong?
Maybe Dex is beneath you. Have you known it?
Just started working with him, in fact.
I've heard there are two kinds of fixers. Those with stable crews on long contracts and short leashes. Loyalty and predictability they value above all else. Then there's the other kind. Dex's kind.
Come on. Can't leave that hanging.
Headhunters. They lay their trust elsewhere, not in people, but in a thing. Their intuition. They bet on potential. And if they lose that bet, it's the last mistake they ever make. I'm hoping Dex's intuition has served him well in this case.
Let's cut to the chase. What do you got for me?
Your target. I trust you know what it is.
Relic. Secure your soul trinket. Key tech in the program, actually. We're tangling with Arisaka, making this heist one dangerous, risky motherfucker.
Mm-hmm. Arisaka's poured billions into personality transfer technology. But me, I just want the data on this one. The chip is tucked away inside Compeki Plaza, the hotel. You ever been?
Arisaka seems to have quite the touch with that hotel chain. But I gotta say, Compeki in Tokyo still leagues above the rest.
Two are identical to each other.
Japan staff, huh? The service can't be beat. Singapore, Paris, Washington. All the rest act like charity case cousins by comparison.
Well, it's hard to argue with that, true.
So where's this chip hiding exactly?
In a suite on the top floor. The room's occupied by Yorinobu Arisaka.
Yorinobu Arisaka? In Night City? Guess the scream sheets weren't lying this time.
It's on the lips of everyone in the city. Saburo Arasaka's only surviving son, heir apparent to the Arasaka Empire, in town. Please.
Could it be? Emperor's prepared to cede his throne after 150 years? Doubt it.
Only a handful of people in Night City know what the Arasaka's real plans are.
Telling me you're one of them? So we're not jumping the corp. We're jumping Yorinobu Arisaka himself.
Yorinobu is a puppet. He lost all his cards years ago when he failed to do Daddy's bidding. Saburo's had Yuri's balls in a vice for years. He might just turn the screw and crush them outright if he learns his son's up to no good again.
Even so, it's still Yorinobu fucking Arisaka. Look, if you've got any spare aces up your sleeve, now's the time to show them.
Now this should make your prick perk up. Yorinobu recently swiped the chip from an Arisaka laboratory. He's made a deal with Netwatch. Aims to sell it to them. Have you spotted my ace yet, or do I need to spell things out?
So, what's Yorinobu do to walk away with?
Unimportant. You focus on the biochip.
What could cyberspace's watchers and protectors offer him? Intelligence on his enemies?
That doesn't matter in the least. Because you'll make sure the transaction never happens, and I get the chip.
If Fine. So no Arasaka security on the device because Yorinobu whisked it away in secret. Now, where's he hiding it?
Likely in a specialized container. One that mimics an organic neural environment. On the outside, it looks like an ordinary briefcase.
And the case is?
You'll see for yourself soon enough. Provided we're done gossiping about the Arasakas.
Heard a bit about Yorinobu. Studied finance and biotech in Tokyo. Probably to please his father.
Mm-hmm. Saburo was grooming him to be his successor.
But then Yorinobu cut himself off from the corp. Joined the Steel Dragons, nomads from Tokyo. Heard they were planning an Arasaka coup, or its downfall.
Hmm. That flash of youthful rebellion ended like it usually does. Yorinobu returned to the fold, but the bitter taste remained. You know your stuff. But that's only one side of him. There's another. An intelligent...
Could be another pa-
Yep.
And... One more thing. Data...
Irrelevant.
We're talking about data Yorinobu snuck out of Arasaka. What's more, he wants to pass it on to Netwatch.
Listen, V. Just get the job.
Okay, what's next?
Now comes the Follow me. Got something for you. Should help you plan. Brain dance from Compeki Plaza.
How's a brain dance supposed to help? Need facts, not thrills.
Think BDs are only good for fondling virtual tits?
No, don't.
Jacking
cry.
Off to any of those boxes.
Like anything else?
No. It can be a very useful tool. Good for analyzing details, human perception, even boosted, doesn't grasp exactly what you need.
So what's on the tape?
Yorinobu's suite. The glorious interior. Mm-hmm. You'll need to locate the relic yourself. Hope I grabbed enough detail to make that possible.
Hold up. Mean to say you recorded this?
Mm-hmm. BD rec implant. Why, you object?
Mm-hmm. Supposed to be Yorinobu's pad on the tape. Means you were inside. You know each other?
How else could I get all this intel? I know him pretty well, actually. We have an arrangement. Strictly business. Suits us both, I think.
Let's see this brain dance.
Judy'll help.
Of course.
She's a mox too.
You can count on me, babe.
Besides, we go back.
Mm-hmm.
Years.
No, don't thank me.
V, this is important. Judy's always been there for me. Always helped out. But she's a mox, not the latest member of your crew. So, you'll be a good boy. Tread lightly. And keep that tongue on a leash.
Relax. Believe it or not, I'm no stranger to tact. In biz or life.
What are you doing? V. He's here for that BD role. And V, this is Judy. Best brain dance editor I know.
Enough already. You're gonna make me barf.
Hey, Judy.
Compiled your BD.
What do you think? Will it do?
Still pretty raw. But yeah, ought to do.
Mm-hmm. V needs to get deep inside. That's most important.
So, let's calibrate. Tune it to him. Believe me, I've dealt with worse. Should see the jig-jig street porn we gotta contend with sometimes.
So, we drop V inside. Let him look, let him rummage around, right?
How about it, V? Raw brain dance.
Ever taken a dip before? V, focus.
What do you mean by raw?
Ready-mades, provided they're well-made, should feed you feelings and impressions you'd never have the chance to experience yourself in real space. But it's mass-market shit, so it's pre-crafted, hard-coded, fenced in, and manageable. A raw one? Well, it's more like a virtue enviro. Get to move around, look at things in detail. Editors use those layers to fish for juicier emotes and impulses, then use them to pad the BDs that go to market. Sit down, settle in, and we'll get you going. Create your sensory profile first.
Okay. Hit me. Just promise me it won't hurt.
It won't. Not this time. Now sit still, look at me. I'm gonna run the analysis soft. Should feel a slight tingling.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, now let's set the optics and other sensory sigs. Look smack into these two screens. Pretend it's an eye exam.
Get a lot of requests like this?
All the time. But it's usually stuff the girls scroll at the club. I take that and do some routine porn tuning.
Crank up the orgasms?
More like cut out all the other shit. Fucking's business as usual for these guys. Their minds wander to grocery lists, spouses' birthdays, late bills, whatever. But even then, you can refigure things, mold the emotions into something unique, unforgettable. So, I can't complain. One more sec. Need to get the pain receptor limiters in. Okay. All set. I need to test your profile first, tossing in a sample BD. You can use it to get to know the editor. Now let me see. Where could...
Can't he just use my recording? Why are we wasting time?
So we don't risk our necks? Besides, won't take a sec. Got something here.
Boot it up.
Mm-hmm. Let me give you the tailored version first. Let you get your bearings. Then we'll jump into editing mode. Be diving in 3, 2, 1.
Plan simple. Do nothing odd. Don't get creative. You go in, snatch the cash, get out. And we sell the BD to those psycho freaks from the studio.
Got it.
And remember, everything on full blast. They'll spot us extra for a wicked adrenaline high. Okay, on you go.
Down, everybody! On the ground! What, I see you kissing the flooring! Money! Now, or I will fucking drop you, I swear to God! Whoa! Yeah! Hey! Now! Before I blow your fucking head off!
Ah! Slow, deep breaths. Your cortisol and adrenaline spiked, but the soft activated your hormone blockers. Nothing happened. You're alive and well.
That flash of intense shock. I can still feel it, I remember. Fuck, that last second. Could have warned me how much it hurts to die.
Trust me, real death hurts much, much more.
Not so sure about that.
You'll be fine. Got everything set up? Let's switch over to editing mode. Sever the link to the BD roller's sensory array,
You'll be able to look around freely. Whole scene's yours. Full cam control and analysis mode, so move around, zoom in and out, whatever else you come up with. Think of it as your own little sandbox. So, analysis mode, you control playback, can even pause when you feel the need. Then you use the editor console to unpause. Try it.
Plan simple. Do nothing odd. Don't get creative. You go in, snatch the cash, get out. And we sell the BD to those psycho freaks from the studio.
Got it.
Dream as hell, right? Well, that's not all. You can speed things up or rewind, whatever you like. Give it a try. Rewind. Roll it back to the top. All good. Neat. Now try fast forwarding a bit.
Plan simple. Do nothing.
Okay. You can also reset the recording. That'll take you right back to the beginning. Try it. Now for some fun. This here's why you came in the first place. In analysis mode, you get to view and even scan details of the enviro recorded by the BD roller. Focus on the heat. The gun this gonk gets from his buddy at the beginning.
Plants.
Now scan.
You go in, and we sell the BD to those psycho freaks from the studio.
Got it.
And remember, everything on full blast.
They'll spot us extra. For a wicked adrenaline high. Okay, on you go.
Okay, right here. Excellent. Let's move on. Now, heads up. In analysis mode, you can ferret out background noise and conversations if the roller got close enough. This tech records everything, every little detail, even the sights and sounds the roller was never aware of. To see the sources of the recorded sensory signals, switch to the audio layer in the editor. Go ahead and try that now. Okay, good. Now you should see several sound signatures in the store. Choose one and hone in on it.
Pack of cigs, case of Brosif, and a couple of zappers.
Okay, we have a deal today on two flavors. Cutty and Serpent.
Everybody!
So, any thoughts?
Unbelievable. Seriously, like what's happening right next to me.
Yeah, it's how BD recording implants work. They pick up everything, all the elements in the background. Then an editor tweaks them, makes them pop. Keep playing with the sound, explore it a bit. We'll move on when you get bored.
Okay, we have a deal.
Sometimes you can analyze extra layers in the raw, stuff the roller's cyberware picked up.
Like what?
Ev's got Kuroshi optics that grab infrared, meaning you should be able to grab heat signatures from her recording.
Huh. Hella nice.
Now let's wait till the guy punches out the gonk at the counter.
Flavors. Cutty and
on the ground! What a sheer kissing the flooring! Money!
Scanning works on peeps, too. Walk up to the wounded chick. Try scanning her. Next thing, scroll forward to the part where our artist gets a lead injection.
Now, or I will fucking drop you, I swear to God! Whoa! Yeah! Hey! Now! Before I fucking fuck it off!
See that? They shot him and he never saw it coming. But you will. Here it comes. My favorite part of the game. See the blinking thing over the entrance? Surveillance cam. Must have caught our shooter. You'll see in a sec. Cam feeds to the screen behind the clerk. Roll back to where the screen's in the kid's field of vision, then scan it. Own Chumba shot him. Probably planned to all along. Must have got a nice slice of cred on the black market for a BD like this. BD freaks are ready to pay a preem for a real flatline. Anyway, if you've seen enough, you can exit.
Right? It's too bad most of the BDs we do here are only good for flogging the log. Anyway, you ready to do this? Look at your wreck?
Dunno, I... Let's take a break. Still feel like that kid when... Oh, yeah. Think I'm done.
V, there's no time. Get it together, please.
Okay. Okay. Go ahead. Just need T-Bug to link in.
Whoa, who?
Running for my crew, security specialist. She'll tell me what to look for while we analyze. No problem, I hope.
Actually, it is a problem. Not what we agreed, Ev.
Judy, T-Bug's a professional, discreet to a fault. You can trust her.
Why? 'Cause you say so? Please, Judy. Never expose you to any danger. You... Okay, V.
Hey, V, what's happening?
Bug, listen. I got some useful footage from Compecky Plaza. It's a brain dance.
Compecky? Oh, thought as much.
Someone there with you?
Judy and Evelyn, they're chill. They're helping me work through this BD.
Uh-huh. All right. You gonna tell me what this is about?
Listen, need your help. Got no clue what to look for once I'm in.
All right, see if I can walk you through it. Jacking into your tech now. You've gotta give me access. Opening port 1779. Secure protocol? Good, I'm going in. Should be getting my request now.
Got it. You ready?
A millisec. Okay, connection confirmed. Now some quick tip ice, and we're clear. Ready to dance.
Fire up, Judy.
All right, V, eyes open. Gotta find out where Yurinobu's keeping the relic. Camera's packed with new tech. Motion sensors, heat sig activators, IFF.
You skilled enough to kill it all?
Mucho more than enough. Just need access to their subnet.
You look.
Alarm firmware's fresh, but saw excited birds chirping on a BBS. Something about lots of seeds falling through this sieve. Let me generate keys. I can forge their sigs.
Like a condom. Fuck who meat are you?
Evelyn. She... I felt her fear. Sure got it under control quick, too.
I said no.
They'll have my head for this.
Then you shall perish for good.
Make yourself comfortable. I need a minute.
Listen in on that conversation, V. Could be something important.
I need a minute to finish.
The program is still in the trial phase. We cannot take it to market as is.
We shall see soon enough.
Please speak with your father. He's taken a particular interest in this project. He can certainly explain the risks.
My father's a tired, visionless old graybeard who thinks nothing will change and he'll live forever in his tiny frozen bubble.
I should not even be listening to such things.
You will listen to this. Saburo is an adult despot, utterly removed from reality, stuck in some fossilized vision of a world that no longer exists, of a world that may never have existed. We have not seen eye to eye for the past 20 years. I am quite sure we won't now.
Read the documentation carefully. The relic requires specific storage conditions. You must provide them.
Heard that? Relic docs gotta be around here somewhere. Look for them.
Sorry to make you wait. Business can't be stupid.
It wasn't long. Not even long enough for me to grow bored. Is everything all right? You seem tense. Edgy.
A moment. It will pass.
I can get to work on that. Just one condition.
You wish to make demands of me.
Only one. Focus. Oh, got any candy left? Stuff was pretty fun last time.
Bedroom, nightstand.
I've got an idea. Be right back.
Very nice, but come here already.
Just a sec. Looking for the perfect thing. Ah. You'll like this.
What love is until you've learned the meaning of a bloom.
Until you've loved. It's like I'm really.
V, eye on the prize. Focus.
Warui kome. I miss this. You.
I know.
Manual details a special temp-controlled container. Relic needs to be kept real cool.
So, Chip's gotta stay in the freezer.
Yep, could damage it otherwise. Okay, switch on thermal layer detection in the editor. Should be easier to spot where Yorinobu's keeping the chip. Loaded. Safety's on. Good to know, though. Once you're in there, don't forget about that iron.
Oh, in the girl who does not.
Oh, Donaghy's. Looks like Mr. Arasaka had something to celebrate. Really think you'll find the chip in there? No way. Temp's too low. Could fluctuate. Nice try, though. Here in a drone, ventilation and cooling? Servers, gotta be. Fancy doodads in here need to be controlled. Just a fancy-ass fridge. Temp doesn't match the guidelines. Won't find a thing here.
Lots of noise. Vision is all gray beard.
Right, grab the heat sig. Matches the spec in the docks.
Yorinobu's got the case here. Guaranteed.
Mm-hmm. We got it. Good work. Looks like we got everything we need. Quit out of the editor.
Fired. Visionless old graybeard. Who thinks nothing will change.
Get everything you need?
Yep, that'll do. Thanks, Judy. We got it. Later, T-Bug.
Nice work today. See you soon.
I'll wipe the cache on your data. You were never here.
I'll put it on Ev's tab. Portable device for handling BDs. I already uploaded your calibration settings. Not as sophisticated as what we got here, but should do the trick.
And it keeps you out of harm's way. Clever.
Speaking of harm's way, know what I see looking at you? Walking, talking corpses.
Relax, I got it all under control.
If you fuck up and they come knocking on my door, Judy, relax. That's not gonna happen. Evelyn, please, no shortcuts. You go that route, City'll always win, so be careful.
Of course I will be. Besides, we'll talk in a bit. Let's walk. Well, what do you think?
You're not worried? Our SOC will flag and screen anyone who's had dealings with Yorinobu.
Well, they'll have a long list then, packed full of big names, much bigger than mine. You tell me who they check first. Corpo hotshots and cutthroats? Or a little bedroom plaything like me?
Think I see how you know so much about you.
It's simple. Men like pillow talk a bit too much.
So it's just about the sex?
Biz.
So, what?
V. Do this job for me. I mean me alone. No splitting the payout with anyone else. No middlemen. No Dex.
You want to fuck over our fixer? I knew something was up.
Dex is a middleman. And a useless one at this point.
Evelyn, you don't mess with fixers. That's the one rule every merc in this city knows. And actually follows.
But if we're smart...
Doesn't matter. Mistake like that'll cost you your rep. And without a rep, you're nobody. You sure you want to do this?
Better ask yourself that question. Do you want to spend the rest of your days blasting scabs? Or become a legend overnight? Your choice.
If I agree, there'll be hell to pay, for sure.
I know. Whatever you decide. It stays between us. I can offer 50%. Eddie's enough to do whatever the hell you like.
I'll be finished. Dex won't forgive a dirt move like this.
Dex isn't the only fixer in town. But my offer's the only one you'll ever get.
Let me think about it.
Mm-hmm. If you need me, call. I'll send you my number.
Okay.
Good luck. Now go. I need a few words with Judy.
How are things looking, Mr. V?
Turns out Evelyn's recording from Compeki was worth our time.
Beautiful. T-Bug already called. Said she's working her magic.
We're all set. Ready to go. What now?
Now we do the job I hired you to do, grabbing that vital chip. We'll talk about the rest at the afterlife. See you there.
Great. Be there in no time.
See you, Mr. V.
Problem? This guy, You wanna kill someone? Kill him, but not her!
Ya tengo planes para esta noche. En santísima ma. Te vas a enterar mañana.
Yo también te quiero, ma.
Yeah, about time, Holmes.
Looked like you just ran a marathon. Something happened?
Years of merc work, and yet still sweat like a roasted pig when I talk to my ma. Can't help yourself, you know? Checking to see if I'm not rotting in some dumpster. Like most of the Wells boys. It's really starting to wear on me. The more I tell her everything's okay, the more I feel like I'm straight up lying. But that's done after tomorrow. Afterlife, here we come, baby. Yeah!
Funny.
What?
For a club with the hottest contracts in town, it doesn't look like all it's bigged up to be.
It's what's inside that counts, Chum. Ready to get your cherry popped? Yeah, come on! The place used to be a morgue. You believe that?
Who would have thunk?
I know, right? Way before our time, that. When proper burials were still a thing.
New face? You're not from Ryan.
And whom are you, clown?
We're friends of Dexter Deshawn. He's expecting us.
Yo, Dex. Got two live ones saying they're here to see you. Yeah? All right, then. Says he needs a second or two. Go get yourselves drinks or something.
Way ahead of you, viejo.
Joy toys from every corner.
Part of Night City. Right there. Mountain. Hear it? Can you imagine?
Hey,
Susan Forrest.
Grab a
Boa
seat.
Boa. Maybe even Morgan Blackhand. All set?
Looks like we're up.
Hey, you see that old lady there? That's Rogue. Best fixer in all of Night City.
Thought Dex was the best.
Rogue was lining up jobs when Dex was still shitting in diapers. Place belongs to her.
What can I get you?
You order.
Two tequila old fashions with a splash of cerveza and a chili garnish.
Duo of Johnny Silverhands coming up.
Right on, chica.
Somebody did their homework.
Looks like the dog ate mine.
Age-old tradition. Drinks are named after our regulars.
Say I wanted a drink named after me. What'd I have to do?
Snuff it. Mind-blowingly spectacular fashion. Mid-op would be best.
What a beautiful tradition.
To this.
Chingada madre. Fine. Have it your way.
Who else can I drink here?
All on the menu.
Except there's a spot missing. Morgan Blackhand, right?
It's true. Morgan's yet to make up his mind if he's dead or still kicking.
Nobody knows what happened to him. Think he's still alive? It's been years.
Why not? Look at Rogue. Peaked from that era, a species unto themselves.
Steep price to pay for a drink.
Hey, everyone's gotta go sometime, right? Why not in style?
Oh, and by the way, name's Jackie Wells. You wanna write down my recipe?
Sure.
Shot of vodka on the rocks, lime juice, ginger beer. Oh, and most importantly, a splash of love.
Ha ha! I'll remember that. Heard you were Dex's latest finds.
Just biz, no big deal.
Mr. Duchon, see you now.
Dex a regular? You come here a lot?
A sort of long hiatus, matter of fact. Didn't show his face for nearly 2 years.
Tomcat's gotta walk his own path, right?
Well, wherever he walked, he knocked a few pounds off.
Guess they weren't delivering that pizza I mentioned before.
Break a leg.
Thanks. How do you know?
My job. Just look around.
Damn, Holmes. Huge. Work out?
Just...
Same here. No, in the ring. You do some kind of exotic shit? Kempo? Ninjutsu? Think you could take me? Drop me?
In here.
Este pinche tipo.
That's right. Excelsior. Cold hard eddies, as per usual. Gotta bounce. Well, if it ain't Mr. V.
Whole family in one place. Ha! Finally!
First time in real space.
And the flathead?
Let's see this bad boy.
Hello? All right, then. Set your butts down comfy.
Sweet booth. It's soundproof?
Jackie.
Now, Mr. Wells is right. We're gonna be going over some sensitive material. But if it's all right with y'all, I'd like to start with a question for Mr. V. Evelyn Parker, how'd you fare?
Thanks for your help back at the scav haunt.
A few Reapers less in the city. Good thing.
City Hall should be fucking thanking us.
Well as I could have, I guess. Walked around Compeki Plaza inside from that raw BD she scrolled.
Bug already filled me in.
So you know the target. Yorinobu Arisaka, the Emperor's son and heir apparent.
Man with the millionetti name and no talent to back it up. Evelyn Parker's special friend? So she just wanted to see what's good, or was there something else?
Parker chick? I don't know. Sent out mixed signals, so I got mixed feelings. One night, sipping Champ Paradise with Yorinobu. Next night, chatting it up with regulars at Lizzie's. Worlds don't match up.
Struck me too.
You saying we putting two and two together and getting five? Some part of the equation's missing then, clearly. That's why y'all gotta fix her. Anyone try to fuck you, they first gotta fuck their way through Dex Deshawn's 300-pound ass. Anything else?
Think she just wanted to see what I was about.
Wanted to see what she was about, huh?
How about we go over the plan? What you got for us, Dex?
This.
Well, here goes nothing.
Me and Dex have already covered the fine deep. Ops-wise, should be a stroll on the beach.
Elaborate. I want to hear it.
A Delamain will drop your asses at the front door of Compeki Plaza. You'll stroll right in thanks to your false identities. Then, with Bug's help, you'll breach the hotel subnet.
Mine and the Flathead's help.
Last but not least, you slip into Yorinobu's penthouse and clep the relic.
It goes without saying, we do this on the hush. Ideally, no bodies. Not a one.
You'll have T-Bug on comms for the duration. Time for your burning questions.
How do we get in the penthouse?
Yorinobu's got barely any muscle. Hardest part will be penthouse security. If we want to disable, we'll need to neutralize Compeki's dweller, elite runner monitoring the hotel's subnet 24/7. Only catch is there's no way to get in the dweller's den from the outside.
Hold on. How you want us to get inside a room you can't get into?
Trust me when I say whatever hit you think of, T-Bug solved it already.
This is where the Flathead comes in. You'll have to get him in the ventilation shaft, guide him to the dweller, and force the dweller to take a break. Flathead will stay there, jacked into the dweller. But thanks to that, I'll be able to roll out your red carpet into the penthouse.
Anything else?
These new identities. Tell us more. What's our cover?
Hello, Ramon Victorino. And you're Harry Conwell.
Ramon? Yeah, okay. What do we say we're there for?
Biz as usual. Corpo arms deal. In case anyone asks, you there for a bogus meeting with our Arisaka's defense rep, Hajime Taki. Anything else?
Transport's a Delamain.
Primus cab company in all-night city. Not a mile.
Deshawn don't ever work with anyone but the best. I consider Delamain just that.
Yeah, who needs creepy, nosy cab drivers when you've got a clean AI to get you from point A to B in style?
And how he bags a permit to operate every year is still a mystery.
If everything goes as planned, Delamain will drop you back here. If things get sticky, you head for the safe house.
Which is?
The no-tell motel. Quiet, no questions asked, make our next move from there. But I'm flat certain that won't be necessary. Anything else?
Okay, Phil brought up to speed.
Perfect.
I got a question. When do we get to the real reason we're all here?
Cut for fresh talent's always the same, non-negotiable. 30%.
Bro, 30?
Every part in this drama carries its risks. That's the value of yours, as determined by me.
Come on, Dex. Isn't that a little low?
Hey, hold on, Holmes. Who got the flathead? Who pulled the intel from the brain dance? And we're going in a hotel full of soccer men to swipe some fucking toy from the boss's son. We are the job.
And who's providing transport? A top-tier netrunner and a lead-proof plane and intel? You sure you want to go down this road?
Jack's right, Dex. We ought to get more than 30. We deserve more.
Fine. 35. And that's my final offer.
I can live with that. It's my final offer, too.
Been a while since I got a run for my Eddies. They're actually kind of fun. Last thing, Compecky's got a strict no-iron policy. Security gates, the works. So you dogs will leave your lead spitters in the ride. Take the flathead inside in its case.
Got some deft suits, so you'll look the part, too.
Gee-law.
Thanks, D.
So, not to count chickens, but why don't we see our Eddies?
All depends how Miss Parker avails herself of her role. But a week, two tops, to my guess.
And what do we do while waiting? Sit around, suck air?
You sit tight, heads down, because old Uncle Arasaka be watching. Now, as that old Greek dog says, life's a banquet. So don't go thirsty, but don't get drunk either. Your chariot awaits outside.
My cue to Delta 2. Got a prep to jack in. Be there when you come on comms. Any other issues? Now's your chance.
I'm good. No questions.
Let's get to work.
So you ready to get going or what?
Let's roll. No point in waiting.
In getting rich, you mean?
Welcome on board this Delamain service. With Delamain, you leave your problems at the door.
Son of a bitch. Better fucking believe I will.
I see no reason why you should be using expletives.
Oh, yeah? What about that time I wanted to hire you for my cousin's bachelor party, huh?
Unfortunately, we do not take on such contracts.
3 months I'd been saving up scratch. Water under the bridge. Hit it, Del.
Before we begin our journey, I must verify the identities of all customers. Please proceed to connect your personal links. Thank you. Excelsior package activated.
Excelsior? Oh, this just keeps getting better.
Excelsior.
The Excelsior is a package tailored to our premium clientele.
Top quality don't come free, you know. Now watch. Delamain, initiate combat mode.
My apologies, but you do not appear to be in any sort of imminent danger.
Huh. Oh well. Trust me, you'll mow down an army of Saka ninjas if it comes down to it.
Excelsior, what else is included?
Comprehensive health coverage, including the handling and disposal of a client's remains should death occur on board.
Damn. Shit got dark pretty quick.
This combat mode even legal?
Of course it is. The Second Amendment says so. While on board, you are entirely within your rights to bear and use me.
Dex ain't skimping, is he?
At least we got some clue where his 65%'s going, huh? Excelsior. This is how you want to cruise into the major leagues.
Wouldn't get overly excited. Haven't gotten there. Not yet. No, Jack.
Kind of feels like you're losing that steel grip of yours.
Huh. Seems to me like it's you who's got some kind of problem.
We are nearing our destination.
Need you to keep your head clear and in the game. We got a job to do.
It's never, ever been clearer in my whole fucking life. Let me explain something to you, V. My whole life I've spent in this shit around us. And I ain't going back.
Hey, how's things?
Smooth as fucking sandpaper.
We'll be, pulling up to the hotel soon.
Listen, set up a direct encrypted line to guide you through Compeki. V, ring Jackie now, see if we're in sync. Can't be too careful. And?
Got static. Say something, Bug.
The greatest crimes issue from a desire for excess and not from necessity.
Say what now?
Aristotle. Guess you read me then.
Yeah, I read you. Not so much your Greek friend, though it was kind of exciting.
Could give it some thought. Try to understand. How about you, V?
Read you loud and clear.
Perfect. Okay, tech checks out, looks like.
Será mejor que sí.
Stay in touch.
Thank you for choosing the Delamain service, and best of luck. I shall await here for your return.
Shit's finally happening. Almost forgot, no iron, huh? All right, Harry. Let's go.
Welcome to M54 News. I'm Jillian George.
Hold on. Let me grab the flathead.
Her birthday.
Let me guess who I'll drive it today. The mayor.
We're out front, Bug.
Member, reservations in your name, Ramon. You're there to meet Hajime Taki, military tech department rep. Papers are for the flathead.
Welcome to
Don't worry. Got this.
Third car was for a human.
Welcome to Compeki Plaza. Please come through single file.
You got it, Holm. sir?
Hold on. Got something. Care to explain why you're bringing military equipment onto the premises into Compeki Plaza?
We're arms dealers.
Excuse me?
You are here to see Taki-san. Am I right? Please, accept my apologies for the confusion.
This should only take a moment, sir.
Go ahead.
Yōkoso. Greetings and welcome to Compeki Plaza.
We'd like to check in.
Of course. Just a moment, please. The name on the reservation is?
Victorino.
Double room, two adults, one night, correct?
That's the one.
Perfect. I'll go ahead and notify Taki-san of your arrival.
Shit, no good. Not part of the plan. Talk her up, V. Stall.
That won't be necessary. We'll go freshen up first. Notify him ourselves.
But Taki-san is expecting you, no?
Señorita, do you know how long we've been traveling? 18 hours from New Barcelona. With a delay on Medikey because some cyberpsycho blew himself into bits inside the terminal.
Oh, a nightmare.
Of course, I understand. You'll be in a lapis lazuli suite on level 42. Oh, one more little formality. Please validate your SID chip.
Honor's all yours, Harry.
Every everything seems to be in order. We wish you a pleasant stay.
Thank you.
Better get going.
New Barcelona, really?
It's called improvising. You should try it. What do you think, Harry? Quaint, cozy. Not like the hotel we had in Zurich for that convention.
Don't need that, Jack. Enough.
How were you? What? I'm taking this seriously.
I did not seduce her.
Those girls. I don't know, man. Bar don't look too shabby.
Welcome to Compeki Plaza. We don't do reservations weekday, so feel free to grab any available table. Or a couple of stools at the bar, if you prefer.
Could bring Misty here one day, when we, close this deal.
Wouldn't hurt to take a peek inside.
Shit! Looks like some fucking traveling salesman with this case. Going upstairs.
Embargo. How does the fucking concern?
And when I say heads are gonna roll, I don't mean it as a fucking turn of phrase.
Had enough, guy? Don't you think? Making the other customers uncomfortable.
Good! Because this affects them too. It'll slap everyone in the face.
Or keeps right. You've had your fill for today.
Guess so. I'm gonna get some sleep.
Evening.
Evening. What can I get?
Kiddo, how about your name first? Want to make sure your supervisor hears about this.
Whatever made you think...
You're standing in front of me?
You got any idea who owns Compeki Plaza?
No.
Strangest thing. Nobody knows. It's like they're a ghost. But whoever it is, they like to keep things bright, shining, and sparkling here. Maybe. Just maybe. They're so concerned about the quality of service, they sometimes moonlight as the bartender.
Why would they do that?
Don't know. To keep a proprietor's eye on things. Maybe rake in some tips.
Nah, you're full of shit.
Well, that'd make two of us now, wouldn't it? Can I get you something? At the least. Water?
Let's see what you got.
Of course.
Sensations will be 10 times especially.
time.
Зая, ты же помнишь, как мы тестировали эту технику на наших? Про заражение под Новоиркутском они врали, про аварию на Бакунинской 3 врали. Они всегда были.
We're in our room.
Pretty snazzy. Too bad we ain't staying the night. Nice choice, Buck.
Didn't pick it for snazz. Offers quickest access to the dweller and servers.
Sí, sí, me acuerdo.
Now you fire up the flathead and find the shaft entrance.
Sounds simple enough.
Simplicity, sometimes toughest to master.
Aurelius? Aristotle? Who's it this time?
Yours truly. That one's mine. Boot up your scanner. Look around.
Flathead prepped to go?
Almost there, Carnal.
Got a winner.
Good. Jackie, how's the Flathead looking?
Systems are operational. Charge at 100. Mierda. Little gonk stuck.
Just gonna stand there and look at it? Gonna have to switch to manual control. B. Take the control shard from Jackie. Gonna link your Kiroshis to surveillance so you can guide the bot.
Here.
Here goes.
Patching you through to in-cam view. Might get a little disoriented, but don't freak.
Okay, got a clear view.
You can't just go locking people out of their homes.
Get them to the next vent.
Places of work.
Onosaka will cover the cost of any and all penalties assessed.
This isn't about the money. It's election season. How do you think this will make me look? People will start saying I've lost control of Watson. District I'm from.
A week. That's all we can promise you.
We will try. And that is all I can promise you.
Okay, Flathead's in.
Patching you into next cam now.
What makes you think it was for you?
He addressed it to the kind housekeeper who finds him. Note inside said, sorry for the mess. There was blood
bug?
Everywhere.
Got a hitch.
But at least he left.
But now?
Am I the only one that just gets puke and you
got a distractor? Let's see what's on the subnet.
All right, on it.
Think he's single?
Terrarium's got a temp and air quality controller.
Good looking.
Praying, yeah. Stick the flathead on it.
Look in his eye. He's staying in the penthouse.
Minyara Noble Arasaka. Men like him are always single. Might wear expensive suits, but he's a biker at heart, always itching for a ride.
I'd give him a ride, and wipe him out.
Honey, stick to wiping that glass, huh? You're leaving streaks everywhere.
Cat, something's up with the tank.
Hey, Bug, it worked.
Ain't seen nothing yet.
You got any idea how much those things cost?
Keep moving. No time for backpatting. Just beyond the door. Flathead can jimmy the lock.
Looks like he's having trouble.
Shit. Gotta be another way. Let me think. Got another cam other side of the door, but it's disabled.
Want me to enable?
Yeah, look around for a CCTV port.
Okay, he's at it.
Now toggle over to the other cam.
Well, he's inside.
Just as planned.
Still weird, the hotel's only got one runner.
Decent dwellers as good as a dozen rank and file.
Flathead ought to be able to neutralize him.
Good thinking. Let me graft a demonoid onto your link. And you know you gotta jack the Flathead directly into his chair, right?
Make it sound like I'm new at this.
Okay, sent. He's all yours. You'll have to get the Flathead in there first, though. Shaft may link both rooms, looks like.
Let's figure it out.
Now toggle over to the other cam.
Might have found our way in.
Send the Flathead over there, then toggle over to the second cam. Flathead into the chair, V. Jack in. Woo! Got him! Love those demons.
Flathead stays, right?
To keep an eye on the dweller, yeah. Punching into Compecky's main net. You go ahead and log out.
Así es como se hace. How you feeling?
Fine. A little dizzy, that's all.
Bug, how you doing on time?
You there, Bug?
Yeah, I'm here. So, listen, ice is thicker than I thought. Piercing it'll take a couple hours.
Couple hours? Can't do it any faster.
Want my brain to burst into flames? Just sit down and enjoy your snazzy suite.
Thanks. I will. V, you take it easy, okay? Rest up a bit.
Think? Why'd you give it all up?
Who gave what up?
Yorinobu Arasaka. The good life, I mean. Old news, I know. Just got to thinking's all. It's like, think. You got everything, right? Eddie's education. Your pops can snap his fingers and turn half the fucking planet into a nuclear wasteland. But instead, you're like, nah, fuck it. And what do you go do? Start a fucking gang. Steal dragons or some shit. You ghost from your fam, chip some real skin, and play gang leader for a few years. For what?
Said it yourself. You can kick the rat out of the corp.
But you'll never kick the corp out of the rat.
Probably just got bored. All one percenters do, sooner or later.
Fucking tourist.
Tourist or not, he just walked into the lobby. And we are back in biz. Penthouse security is neutralized.
Perfecto. Let's start the show.
Hey, Bug. Were you on comms that whole time?
3.5 hours.
About that stick up the ass.
Mean the one up mine?
Slip of the tongue, you know?
I know. Now's your chance to make up to me.
This is going pretty smooth, right? Right?
Man, are you the silver lining type?
Hey, when are you gonna wave off that dark cloud hanging over your head?
I'm telling you, it's downhill from here on in.
There's the awkward silence. You, wanna hear a joke?
Now? Seriously?
Okay. So why'd the Rocker Boys output kick him out of the apartment? Because he wasn't chipping in.
Jesus Christ.
Not bad being heir to the Arasaka Empire. Sure is shit better than being a son of Raoul Wells.
Guys, focus. The safe. And make it quick.
Why? What's the rush?
Sigon, your Nobu's gone dark.
What is he, a fucking sorcerer?
Some kind of dead zone's my guess. Have him back in a sec. And you do your damn job. There. Under the floor. Look around for a switch.
Looks like Yorinobu left as a parting gift.
Ain't much, but it'll have to do.
What now?
Jack in your personal and make us rich.
On it. Your turn, Bug.
Give me two.
We got winged visitors. Bug?
Don't know who, but staff's a buzz. All 200 on their feet can't keep still.
Can't say I like this. How much longer, T?
Shit, Yorinobu's penthouse bound.
Fuck him! Open the safe!
Almost got it. Done.
Free.
Let me look through this, huh?
Relic intact?
Bioshard integrity, 100%. I'm guessing that's a yes.
Good, let's go.
Fuck, too late. Yorinobu's about to walk in. Find cover.
Where?
That pillar, try that.
Kidding.
No! Inside it, now!
We're in.
Which don't solve our problem, T.
I fucking know our problem's still there. Let me think for a sec, okay?
It's not Adam Smasher.
Bodyguard.
Wars. Night City legend. Blink motherfucking one, too. What's the play?
We wait.
Are they here yet?
They approach from the landing pad.
Fuck are they talking about?
Bug, who we got incoming?
Nuh-uh. No fucking way. This isn't happening. Saburo Arasaka?
The Emperor. Yet another ass-licking legend.
Shush. Now this could be soundproof.
Oh,
fuck.
Kazushitore.
Arasaka-sama. Mada body check ga owatte imasen.
Watashi no musuko da.
Rei no mono o kaishuu shimashou ka.
Watashi ga yaru. Itte kure.
Fita sniffed us out.
But he did it. No, Kayate. Unfucking believable. Saburo Arasaka.
Watashi ga kizukanai to demo omotta no ka?
Somo somo ore no koto o kini shita koto nanka nai daro.
あんたの問題点はそこだ。世界は自分中心に回ってると思ってる。傲慢だよ。よりのぶ。どうしてここへ？直々に屈辱を合わせ、立場を思い知らせるためにか。出る杭は打たれるとよく言うだろう。自分の言葉じゃ何も言えないのか？
貴様こそ自分が何をしようとしたか分かっているのか。私たちの功績を野蛮人に渡すなど、私たちの未来を。俺たちの未来？俺たち？なんかの間違いだろ。あんたは自分のことしか考えてない。そしてこの会社のことしか。
いつかこのような日が来ることは分かっていた。貴様はついに越えてはならない一線を越えたのだ。これまでお前の愚行には目をつぶってきた。だがそれもここまでだ。この裏切りだけは決して許せない。貴様の母親が生きていなくてよかった。
息子の不甲斐ない姿を目の当たりにして心を痛めずに済んだのだからな。もし、これで誰のことも許す必要はない。
単純な質問だ。答えろ。
荒坂家の課長のことです。今後はもっとしっかり責任を果たすよう望んでいるぞ。お許しください、荒坂様。決して失望はさせません。
What the fuck just happened in there?
Yorinobu just offed Saburo.
What?
No fucking pops.
Know what this means? Security's gonna swarm the place any second. Oh my god, we're so fucked.
Bug, need you get us out of here, now.
Give me a sec.
We don't have a sec.
Fuck!
Okay, got something. Window, now!
Just lost tea!
Fuck! Fucking made you leaks. Happy now, Jackie?
Just don't trip.
Get out of here now.
Yep! That's fucking high! Shit! That trauma?
If they're here for Saburo, they're a little late.
Just hope they didn't see us. Chica la madre!
Security protocol on the mission.
Biochip integrity at 94%. Fucking dropping. Carajo. Parker!
And tell her we fried the cake?
Just do it.
V? Kabeki's all over the feeds. What the fuck's going on there?
Got a problem. Cryo case is damaged. Biochip's integrity at... Jackie?
86%!
86% and dropping.
Shit. Okay, listen to me. There's only one thing you can do. One of you's gotta slot the relic into your neural port.
V,
you there? That doesn't sound safe.
The longer you wait, the greater the risk we'll lose it.
Well, someone's gotta do it. Padre, el Hijo, y en el Espíritu Santo. Amén.
Jackie, you okay?
No, I guess. Don't feel any different.
Once you're back, we'll take out the relic and run a full brain scan and sweep. But you two need to get the fuck out of there first.
We're working on it.
Hell, we'll be there in a couple. Be ready. Got it?
Certainly, Mr. Wells.
Better be fucking certain. We gotta somehow reach the lobby. Only chance to hit the garage. Now we best be quick.
Attention.
Ahora sí. Great.
Security.
Let's get out of here.
Please remain in your
room. Understood. Over and out.
Drill why they send in Sokka Special Forces.
Take them out quiet.
Special Forces. In the lobby now. Gonna sweep the building, all floors.
Keep it calm. What are those bottles?
Unit 3 has located the Dweller in a combat pod. Flathead model. Drones have encountered hazards on the penthouse level and opened fire. Yorinobu Arasaka has been evacuated from the premises.
What do we have?
Yorinobu Arasaka.
Be catch! Careful.
Got it.
Damaged.
Then take another look.
Quick, hide!
huh?
Searching the area.
Some fucking psychopath.
Go!
What?
Saburo Arasaka. 150 years. And today, of all fucking days, that's like some divine comedy shit.
Think all this is funny?
Yeah, I do.
Your liver could be fucked.
Had it coming. But chill, V. We'll get out alive.
Why? Because you fucking say so?
Don't take this out on me. I can see how the chips are falling.
Let's go.
Delamain got it!
Welcome back. Delamain, you leave
a goddamn agreement! We'll have problems if we don't fucking drive! Not bad.
Client feedback noted.
How's our ride looking?
Tip-top. Though, alas, we are being pursued.
Delamain!
Please remain calm.
Calm!
Roadblock ahead. I
can't I'm a leave it to me.
Ah! Why can't they just give up?
Jackie, we fucking made it!
I guess we did.
My medical diagnostics indicate that Mr. Wells' condition is critical.
Take us to a river dock, now!
Apologies, but that will not be possible. Our itinerary has been prearranged and paid for in advance. I am not at liberty to alter it.
Fuck your liberty! Do what I say!
It's okay, V. I'll hold out.
I suggest you try to keep Mr. Wells conscious.
We'll be getting preem jobs left and right now. Hear me, Jack?
You're gonna be rich, mijo. I'm feeling.
No, Jackie! We're gonna be rich, you and me!
Excelsior package provides for the disposal of passenger remains free of charge. I merely require a destination.
I want to be with his family.
Mr. Wells's closest blood relative is Guadalupe Alejandra Wells, proprietress of the El Coyote Coho Bar. I will make sure to deliver him safely. Mr. Deshawn awaits you in room number 204.
In the major leagues, Jack. He waiting.
WNS, N54, even the pirate networks. You blowing up everywhere. And the Jackster, he out in the car?
We return to this week's biggest.
Yeah, he's there.
The murder of our
dead.
Corporation CEO, Saburo Arasaka. The longtime head of the Japanese.
Condolences, friend. And the relic.
The premises of the Konpeki Plaza Corporate Hotel while attending a family gathering. Saburo Arasaka's son, Yarin.
Got it right here.
I was afraid of that.
What?
Saburo Arasaka. Dead. You got any notion of the shit you pulled me into? You off the fucking Emperor! His Majesty! Anyone with so much as a pinky toe dipped in this mess is as good as dead!
Gotta leave Night City.
You don't say.
Ring Evelyn. We close the deal, collect our cut, and drop off the radar.
Alright, settle down. Gotta be tactical about this. Parker, Eddie's, then we leave the city limits behind. But first, your face got blood all over it. Bathroom's there. Go get yourself cleaned up. Game risky, V. Remember our first convo? Seems I've chosen the quiet
life. I'll fucking kill you!
No blaze of glory for me.